Police in Delaware County hope you can help them find two vehicles involved in a deadly shooting. Take a look, a red Ford Focus and a white Ford Explorer that you see here. Witnesses and surveillance video identified these vehicles at the scene of a shooting Friday afternoon in Delaware County. Investigators say a man was shot and killed after confronting the drivers for speeding and swearing at people in his neighborhood.